Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm back with another video, so let's jump into it. But before starting the video, make sure that you like to my video and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and also press the bell icon for new updates. Without any further ado, let's jump into the video. So today we will learn how to make flower. Things we need is scissor, a cap or a rectangular utensil, pencil, and colorful sheets, any color you wish. So let's start. Firstly, draw circles with a circular utensil as shown. We can make one flower with three circles. So let's draw it. Fold it halfway from both the sides as shown. Now take gum or Fevicol and paste it as shown. Repeat this process in all three circles. Now paste it with each other as shown. Now open it as shown after drying. Paste it as shown. Now it is ready.